up, Dave? Welcome. What's up, Josh? Setting up right now. We'll try to get going real soon. Let people get a chance to join. This should be a good one. If you guys have any audio-visual issues besides this back screen being a little blurry, I know that's because I got a wide-angle lens on. But if you can't hear us, or if you need any adjustments, angles, or whatever, we'll do our best to fix it. This was a pick your team filled on eBay. We have another six boxes. We haven't decided what we're going to do if we do a random team. If you're interested, DM us. We have a bunch more of these that we would love to break. But if you have any issues or any requests, then yeah, let us know. We'll do our best. So yeah, we'll give it like I said, a couple minutes. Then I'll run through the teams. If at any point you want to know what you have, I mean, it's a pick your team, so you should, not that you should, but you'll know what you have. But yeah, if you need a refresher, let us know, and we'll get you that info. Hey, Will, hey, Justin, welcome. If you're just joining, yeah, we're, this is Three Brothers Breaks, opening up a six blaster break, pick your team, Panini Contenders Football. We're just giving people a few minutes to join if they would like. If you can't make it ever in any of our breaks, we'll, put it up on YouTube on the same handle. That you can find us there on YouTube as well, where we'll put the replays up. We also take music requests too. If you have anything, we can make it louder. You can choose whatever song you want within reason. I think at 8:10 we'll definitely be up and running. I know a lot of people filling through eBay. I'm checking just the eBay chat too. The kind of, sometimes there's disconnect between eBay messaging, finding out when, and especially when you're doing it at eBay, it's there's really not a ton of spots to put too much information. I know, speaking for me, when I join, when I don't always read the fine print to say when things go off, and then you also have to realize that we're on the East Coast. Some people, if when I forget to specify, I'll say 8 o'clock, meaning 8 p.m. Eastern, but West Coast, they're still working. So yeah, in a couple minutes, I'll read through the teams, and then I'll be reading just from your from eBay. So I'll go first name, last initial, and again, if you don't remember your teams or anything like that, let us know. We'll do our best to remind you. I'll do a quick little while we're still waiting these last couple minutes, see what we're looking for in here. So Trying to get this in focus. There we go. 40 cards per box times 6. Was that 240? 240 total cards. There's a autograph or rookie ticket swatch variation. They tend to be the rookie ticket swatches. But, I mean, we did, what was that, yesterday, 2 days ago, we did a hobby box of Heritage High Number from Topps. And that was only supposed to have one relic or autograph, and then we had one of each. So you never know, especially with Panini. They always list on average, real small there. So, I mean, we've personally opened a lot of Topps. I mean, Panini. They usually are pretty spot on with what they tell you, but we also have had that case. Yeah, so 5 inserts per box, so that should be, was that 1 per pack? So yeah, let's go through these names and see what we got. So we have, I'm just looking off to the side. We have Josh J with the Cowboys and Niners. Francis M with the Ravens, Panthers, Lions, Patriots, Giants, Jets, and the Titans. Jeffrey M with the Rams and the Washington Football Team. William G with the Seahawks. Michael R with the Bills. Jeff W with the Broncos. Sam L with the Bears. Ray Ray with the Browns. Luke B with the Saints. Joseph C with the Bucks. Hunter D with the Falcons. Ivan C with the Texans and the Raiders. Justin B with the Jags. Cameron F with the Steelers. Jaden S with the Cardinals. And then we have a few more. Then we have Mike S with the Bengals, Packers, Colts, Chargers, Dolphins, Vikings, and Eagles. And then Wade P with the Chiefs. So, what do you say? Let's get going. Let's see. Let's go. This is, got our 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I'm trying to keep everything. Yeah, again, that background being a little blurry, that's because my old iPhone has a terrible wide angle. So I threw an accessory lens on, which does a great job. Just found one on Amazon. And trying to get you guys everything. Nothing shady. Well, they just throw these things in here. That's security. All right. Box one, let's get it going. And then we'll, I got Matt to the left of me. He'll be sleeving, top loading all your hits and rookies. Let's see. Very, very nice cards. This is one of my favorite products. So here we go. We have Jamal Adams, Stephon Diggs, Gardner Minshew. I'm just getting lost on where the name is. Aaron Rodgers, TJ Watt, Zeke, Sam Darnold, and then we have a Javon Kinlaw and Brandon Ayuk. Nice dual rookie. Is Kinlaw, was he a rookie this year too? Yeah. Very nice. Yeah, and there are these dual cards that occasionally have two different teams on there. We will, our style will if there's two different teams and two different people in the break have it, we'll put them off to the side, and then what we'll do is roll a die usually. So if we come to that, which good chance we do, we'll go through those rules before. So this is pack two. We got AP, Aaron Jones, Nick Bosa, Myles Garrett, DJ Moore, Ryan Fitzpatrick. It's losing focus on the... There we go. Tyrann Mathieu. And then MVP contenders, Michael Thomas. We got Sterling Shepard, Mark Ingram, Jared Goff, Brandon Cooks, Tyler Lockett, Nick Chubb. I was going to make this joke before. We do very well getting Jerry Jeudy patches. Let's see. So that's a green Jerry Jeudy rookie relic. Trying to get this in focus for you. Camera just does not want to focus. But we always say with these are such a tease of a card because they leave all this white space. You know that's supposed to be for an auto. But that's a nice hit for the Broncos. And that was followed up with Henry Ruggs, his former Alabama teammate. Rookie of the Year contender. That was a nice Alabama pack.
Yeah, Santana doesn't have the Broncos
today. Oh, yeah, we've had Santana. We had... The joke was we hit his... Was that Contenders as well, or was that Prism?
I think it was...
Those Contenders Mega, maybe?
Contenders and the Prism, too.
Yeah, we're just...
Doubled up on them.
So if you ever like really want, if you PC Jerry Jeudy, join our breaks, get the Broncos, Josh Allen, nice card, Preston Williams, Saquon, Darius Leonard, James Conner, and then where's the name? Dick Butkus. Very cool. Here's that Jeudy, and so it's green. It's coming out looking black here. Just see if I can make this look a little better. Could bring some more light over. How's that? There, you can see the green there. And then Henry Ruggs. Let's put these off to the side. And the last pack of box 106. Starting with Dwayne Haskins, Devontae Adams, DK Metcalf. I don't know why they're throwing these upside down. It's a pain in the ass. Mari Cooper, Derek Carr, McCaffrey, Adam Thielen, and then, boom, nice hit. Justin Herbert, Rookie of the Year. Nice card for the Chargers. Look at that.
Like the cosmic background.
Yeah, very, very nice.
Box two of six.
Let's go. I'm feeling an auto in one of these. It's, very nice card. Let's stand that one up. Matty Stafford, Jimmy G, Khalil Mack, Michael Thomas, Chris Godwin, Cortland Sutton, Miles Sanders, and finishing up with a Jerry Rice for the Niners. Cool cards. I like these. This is one of my favorite mixes. I mean, besides just design, favorite mixes of vets, rookies, and former players. It's I find too much in a lot, especially in a lot of the higher end products, the prisms, the mosaics, that you're really hoping for those rookies or those stars, and then you get whatever your parallel card is in there, and then it's a some retired player that might not even be Hall of Fame worthy. So it's kind of a tease. Mixon, Julian Edelman, Aaron Rodgers, TJ Watt, and then another Jerry Jeudy. It's a rookie of the year, but he was last... Or no, is he this year too?
Yeah.
I feel like he's been in the league forever. I don't know why I was thinking that he... Think of Devontae Smith and Waddle. They're the year apart from those two. Jamal Adams, Stephon Diggs, Minshew, AP, Zeke, Sam Darnold, DJ Moore, and then a nice CeeDee Lamb, Jalen Reagor combo. So we'll do a quick check. Let's see.
Eagles, Santana's Eagles, and then
someone else has. Have the Cowboys. All right, so we'll put this one kind of just right here off the side, and we'll roll.
Cowboys is Josh J.
Okay, yeah. So Josh J. and Santana, we'll random that one off afterwards. Looks like we got our patch in here. Come on, let's get a patch auto. Aaron Jones, Nick Bosa, Myles Garrett, Fitzmagic, Tyrann Mathieu. This is Brandon Cooks. Yep. Ooh, this looks like Antonio Gandigol. I was always thinking Gibson, but ooh, there it is though.
Whoa.
Nice. Looks like a gold too, or gold rookie patch auto of Antonio Gandigolden. Disappointed at first when I was like, oh, it's not Antonio Gibson, but got the auto. I was feeling an auto in this break, but very nice. Gold. I don't see numbering on it, but I guess gold is probably just the standard for the patch auto. But very, very nice hit for Washington. Let's see.
Jeffrey M,
nice. Congrats. We'll get that.
Now, these are blasters.
And then followed by a nice TB12 Super Bowl champ again. Now, these are... Yeah, these are blasters, retail blasters. No offense to Herbert, we're gonna do King of the Hill style and replace with the best hit. Yeah, the Herbert, the Tua, the Burrow, Hurts, Jordan Love, any of those autos, that would be spectacular. But again, like I was saying early on, you're not expected or you're not guaranteed an auto at all in this, and to hit one, we got Van Der Esch,
Herbert auto,
Tyler Lockett, Chubb, Saquon, a nice Lamar Jackson. Alright, so this is box 3 of 6. Yeah, we're just gonna put this random on, get that sleeved up just to, so I don't get clumsy and knock it over. So box 3.
You might get that, Santana. It'll come.
Wow, that might have made things real easy. All right. So spoil the back, but that's that same CeeDee Lamb, Jalen Reagor. So I mean, what we're gonna do? We'll just split those up, give each person one of them. Does that sound fair to you guys? I'll put this one off to the side too. Sterling Shepard, Ingram, Jared Goff, another Vander Esch, Joe Mixon, Jules, and then Rodgers. If you're a Rodgers PC, I think that's the third or fourth. Did Josh cool with that? And Santana was the other team? Yep. All right, sweet. Thanks, guys. Made that much easier. I would have hated for somebody to get skunked out of those. So we got Lev Bell, Josh Allen, Preston Williams, TJ, Zeke Elliott, Sammy D, DJ Moore, and then that same TB12 insert. Let's see. I think this is. I'll save that one. I think that's the patch.
Patch auto.
Yep. Daniel Jones, L-Jack, A.J. Brown, Brandon Cooks, Tyler Lockett, Nick Chubb, Saquon, and then nice, another Jalen Reagor, Rookie of the Year. My bad.
Bumble.
Landed on his face. We're all good. These were the... One of one. That would be electric.
That'd be nuts.
We got Kerryon Johnson, Carson Wentz, David Montgomery, Drew Brees, upside down Darius Leonard, James Conner, Amari Cooper, and then little Deion Sanders.
Prime time never hurt anybody.
I think that might be my favorite logo. The Eagles logo.
Yeah,
the old school Eagles. Big bird guy. Go birds. And then this should be our two rookie patch auto, I'm feeling. We got Dwayne Haskins. I mean, the odds are it's a Jerry Jeudy patch, but Beckham, Fitzmagic, Tyrann Mathieu. Is that JJ? Nice, Justin.
Nice.
Ooh.
Like, no, stop.
Are we gonna auto it?
No.
Ooh. Not the auto, but nice card for the Vikings. Green.
That's Santana.
And then an L-Jack in the back. Santana's setting up a clothing store. If you want to throw another stand up, Matt's coming in to pinch hit.
Coming in relief right now. Hopefully bring you even more luck. So we got, now we got Blaster. 4 of 6. There we go. Let's do it to it.
Yes, it's Hano. Only orange and purple clothing.
There we go. So starting off with a Nick Bosa, Myles Garrett, Sterling Shepard. That upside down always gets me.
Yeah.
Joe Mixon, Jules, that's Aaron Rodgers, TJ Watt,
and a... Ooh, very nice there for the Bengals and Dolphins.
Bengals are double Santana.
A double Santana again.
Possibly.
On the second page. On the second page. Very nice card there. I like those dual cards. That dual auto, that's what we need next. Very nice. Then we'll sleeve that up.
Yeah, this is another one where this is set up to be a... this is set up to be a autoed card. How good the show is in the back. Matt literally said before, he's like, we're putting the show soundtrack on. Yeah. The one with David Wright on the cover.
It is a throwback, so there's that.
Yeah, Bengals.
Burrow Tua right there.
Bengals Dolphins, yeah, that is.
Very nice.
Santana.
She had a Mark Ingram. Jared Goff, the newest Lion. Got a Leighton Vander Esch for the Cowboys. Lev Bell, curious to see where he goes. Zeke Elliott. Sammy D, another one probably on the move. Got a DJ Moore, and then finishing up with a Drew Lock, MVP contenders.
Drew Swaggy Lock.
I think we'll have a better year next year. Again, get Sutton back.
I mean, both claim to put the MVP card on him, but...
Yeah, we'll take it. We'll allow it. No harm, no foul there.
He's an MVP in entertainment.
Yeah. So, we got our... Should be our patch. Again, hoping for that patch auto in this pack here. Preston Williams. Dwayne Haskins, currently unemployed. Ryan Fitzmagic.
That means there's two in here.
Tyrann Mathieu.
Let's play this guy. Let's see.
Brandon Cooks. And then on the back, we got a Keyshawn Vaughn. Do we do it? Do we do it? Ah, no auto.
No
but
auto.
A very nice Justin Jefferson on the back there for the Vikings. There's that green Keyshawn Vaughn again. Very nice there. We'll sleeve both those up for you. Again, that Gandy Golden patch auto that's phenomenal. And a blaster. I don't know what you're claiming to be better than me at, Dave, but...
I think the show.
Oh, the show. Oh, my God. Here we go. Check the stats there. Davante Adams.
He plays on rookie mode.
DK Metcalf. OBJ. Hoping for, I think, probably comeback player of the year right there. We're going to have to mark that and remember that a year from now.
Clip it.
Daniel Jones. Tyler Lockett, also rumored to be in some trades. Nick Chubb. Saquon, another potential comeback player of the year. And a MVP contenders, Aaron Rodgers. Not contender, MVP winner. Very nice there for the Packers. Got ya. So we got, there's another look at that. Keyshawn Vaughn. Again, that auto spot is just phenomenal. Nice red patch there. And then the Justin Jefferson Rookie of the Year. So we got our last pack here. In
box four?
Yep. Got a L-Jack, A.J. Brown, Kerryon Johnson. Got a Darius Leonard for the Colts, James Conner, Mari Cooper, a Derek Carr, and a Van Jefferson, Rookie of the Year for the Rams there. Very nice there. So now moving on to box 5 of 6. Let's feel the right one right now. Here we go.
If we don't get that one extra auto, that just means you got to join us for the next break, which that means it's in there. We have 6 more of these.
So there's that Van Jefferson. There we go. Feeling good about this one. Feeling good about all of them, to be honest. Go.
6 more autos.
Six more out, that would be, I mean, who knows? Who knows? Let's see. So we, no thick one here. So we got Ryan Tannehill, Marvin Jones Jr. as free agent. Richard Sherman, kind of rumored to the Jets a little bit. Joe Mixon for the Bengals. Julian Edelman.
Favorite player.
Aaron Rodgers. TJ Watt. And then finished off with a Jonathan Taylor. Great season for Jonathan Taylor. I think you really saw him shine on the back end there. A couple 200-yard games.
I was a big fan of him as young Simba in the Lion King.
I'm going to need some clarity that now I do not get it.
Jonathan Taylor Thomas. Oh. Okay.
There you go. There's the clarity.
Matt's showing his age.
There we go. So we got a Roquan Smith, Alvin Kamara, Todd Gurley, Jalen Ramsey, Zeke right there, Sammy D, and then finished off. Oh, no, two more.
Got a nice
Gardner.
Parallel.
Yeah, a little Gardner Minshew.
Gold?
Something.
Speckled? It's like
something speckled. Yeah, well, then on the back, we have a Eric Dickerson for the Rams. Let's take another look at that Gardner Minshew. Nice little design there.
Gold, shiny, any numbering?
No, I'm not seeing any numbering, but a nice card, nonetheless. Very nice there for the Jaguars. Unfortunately, he will be the backup to Trevor Lawrence, all things considered.
That is very cool. I don't think I've ever seen that.
I don't think I've ever seen that either.
It still is, like, the way they, like, do their tiering is, like, see where it says, like, season ticket on here?
Mm-hmm.
They'll change that for, like, the more rare. So it'll say playoff ticket or wild card ticket, like, the further along you get. So, but it's, yeah, gold. That's very nice.
There's Tom Brady.
I can put up next to the auto.
Drew Locke. Tre'Davious White. DJ Moore. Fitzmagic. Tyrann Mathieu. Brandon Cooks. And a nice little Ram, Van Jefferson, and Cam Akers on the back there.
Ram, and Van and Cam?
Very nice card there for the Rams. There you go. And one last look at that Minshew there. I'll leave this one right there. So we got two more packs left of box 5 of 6.
Yeah, like I said, that Dion, the old logo on it. That's one of my favorite things when they throw the old logos on them.
Josh Allen, Terry McLaurin, Matty Staff, Jimmy G, Tyler Lockett, Nick Chubb. Ooh, points. There's 600 points there.
So yeah, we'll raffle those off.
And then a Baker Mayfield MVP contenders on the back there. So leave that off to the side. So finishing up now with the last pack of box 5 of 6. Here we go. Let's get some two-woods or something. Let's take one last look at that. For the Rams there, the Jefferson and Akers.
This was took place at the patch, right?
Hmm?
And this one?
Yes, I believe so. Yeah, because we had no patch there in that one. We got Khalil Mack. Got a Michael Thomas. Hollywood Brown. Saquon Barkley. Darius Leonard. James Conner, Mari Cooper, and then finished off with Joe Burrow. Very nice rookie of the year for the Bengals there. I like that cosmic background there. Very nice, clean-looking card there for the Bengals. Now, last box here of the night. Again, I know we mentioned it earlier, but we will have another 6 boxes up on our eBay at Three Brothers Breaks. Whether it's going to be pick your team, random team, still undecided yet, but be on the lookout for that.
And honestly, yeah, the best spot to look is honestly our IG right here. We would prefer not even filling on eBay. That's right now is our best platform to reach as many people. But it saves us money, saves you guys money if we can fill these on offline through Twitter, Instagram. So if you guys are down for something, DM us. We said this at our last break. Even if there's something that like we don't have right now and that you're interested in, we'll do our best to try to get that, and we can put a little group break together. Okay, give you these so I can get.
Yeah, you're fine. Okay. In there.
Why do you?
Okay. Here we go. Starting off with a Josh Allen. Maneuver this a little bit, Josh. Then you got a Preston Williams, Dwayne Haskins, Devontae Adams.
We'll get you that Seahawk.
Try to get something.
Got a Russell.
Watson.
There we go.
Right on time. Two guys.
I got to stop calling things.
Potentially on the trade block right now. Back to back here in this little run. Baker, and then a Devin Asiasi and Dalton Keene for the Patriots. Very nice card there. There's the sleeves.
Yeah, they're in there.
Oh, my bad.
Don't be alarmed. The screen in the back's going to go black.
We're just getting the random set up for you guys for the points. To the side there. There we go. Let's get some Tua's here. I need to show Tua some love in the Miami Dolphin fan household right now. Well, DK Metcalf, OBJ, Daniel Jones, D-Hop, I think probably the best receiver in the league, maybe Tua, Devontae Adams. Phillip Rivers, great career there, potential Hall of Famer. Big Ben, another one, probably on the out. I know he said he wants to come back, but we'll see what the Steelers decide there.
He said already he's coming back.
Dak. And then a Drew Brees winning ticket for the Saints here. Very nice card there.
And Will, that just goes to show, you just tell us exactly what you want pulled and we will hit it.
Let's try to call us another shot here. Maybe, again, still looking for that too. I'm going to just wish it into existence right now. David Montgomery, Drew Brees again, Julio Jones, Dalvin Cook, Tyreek Hill, I think first Tyreek we've had so far tonight, J.J. Watt, again, very, very curious to see where he's going to go. Got a Juju Smith-Schuster, another free agent, and then finished off with a Jalen Hurts for the Eagles. And the Alabama quarterback, not the one I said, but we will most definitely take that. Jalen Hurts, QB1, out in Philadelphia right now. Very nice card there for the Eagles. Let's sleeve that up. Congrats to the Eagles there. Very nice card. We got 2 packs left, and again, after I finish these packs, just stay on for a second. We will randomize those 600 bonus points for everybody. Here we go. Nice. Keenan Allen to start. Probably the nicest jerseys in the NFL for the Chargers there. Gronk. Melvin Gordon third. Alshon Jeffrey. Got a Sony Michel, Larry Fitz, a Austin Eckler, and then finished off with a Peyton Manning. legendary contenders there. Very nice card for the Colts there. Yeah, I like these inserts. I like all these cards, to be honest. Very nice looking cards here. And then finished off here with the last pack. So this should be the auto or patch or both if we're lucky. Again, see, preferably not points, but take whatever we can get right now. So there is a thick boy on the back there. So we got a Lamar Jackson, AJ Brown. Try not to spoil this. Kerryon Johnson, Carson Wentz, Jason Witten, Teddy Two Gloves, and then here we go for the reveal. Got a Jalen Reagor. Now let's see.
Get that auto.
Drum roll, please. No auto, but.
No auto, but nice hit.
He's green. Like that patch there. Very nice for the Eagles.
Any napping patches today?
Yeah, we've been pretty good in that regard. And then a Jimmy G right there on the back for the Niners. Very nice there. I think we got every rookie quarterback besides Tua and Jordan Love. I'll take those that thick sleeves.
You can get that in a regular. Oh. Yeah. Again, hang tight. We're just going through the getting the randomization ready for the 600. What are they calling? Panini Rewards points.
Let me go through the hits real quick.
Yeah, do a run through and then.
Just do a quick run through of hits real quick while Chris gets everything else set up. So, had a very nice. This is definitely our first of this little sparkly. I don't know what it's called, but very nice Gardner Minshew there. Got a Jalen Reagor patch. Followed up by his quarterback, Jalen Hurts. Got a Dalton Keene and Devin Asiasi. Joe Burrow here. And a Van Jefferson, Cam Akers for the Rams. Jonathan Taylor, Rookie of the Year, contender for the Colts. Another Van Jefferson there for the Rams. That green patch for the Buccaneers. Justin Jefferson there for the Vikings. That Tua Burrow dual card is very, very nice. Love that card.
So that was called the Stardust.
Stardust. We got Justin Jefferson there.
Generous, though.
Got a Jalen Reagor for the Eagles. Nice Justin Herbert. Always nice to get one of those. Jerry Jeudy. Another Bama alumni, Henry Ruggs. And then finished off with a Jerry Jeudy there. And then definitely, I think, so far the hit of the night. Definitely one of our bigger hits so far, especially in a blaster box, is this Gandy Golden Patch Auto. Very nice card there. Sorry, I'll leave these off to the side.
Don't be alarmed if all my...
Nice response?
Nah, it's fine. Don't be alarmed if all my work computer stuff comes up. Otherwise, it's not. There we go. Very cool noises. All right, so we have... Let's see. Cash flow. Nope. There we go. All right, so what I did was I took everyone's name over from just from your purchases. So each spot you had will be a name. And then we'll throw this into random.org. Actually, Matt, what I'll have you do once I get this over, where to go and run a giveaway. Okay. I'll have you, could you actually... Handheld it, just
yeah.
Pop that lens off too, maybe. Get you up close and personal. All right, so this will be points. And again, we thank you guys a ton for joining us. Be on the lookout for our other breaks. We have this contenders, more contenders. We have. Some stadium club, top stadium club. Get your Bo Bichette, your Lou Bob autos. And then some Panini Optic. Almost forgot that's the most important. Some retail optic. Let's go. We're gonna roll the dice.
two times here. So, all right, four random. So whatever name is at the top after the four, that will be who gets these points. So let's go. Let's begin. And so we have Michael R. So Michael R, let me write that down and then get you your points. Guys, this has been very fun. And
thanks again to everybody for joining us. Again, we'll post it on YouTube at Three Brothers Breaks. You can also find us on Twitter and Instagram, same handle, at Three Brothers Breaks. And we look forward to having you guys hang out with us or join one of our breaks in the future. Again, let us know in the comments or DM us, whatever, if you guys want us to break a specific product. Let us know, and we'd be happy to help and happy to join you in this fun hobby.